This is how you glissando. Now, there is no correct specific way to glissando. However, there is a way that you can do it without hurting your fingers. And that is to use your fingernails. How do you do that? For example, going up, this is what I did. I placed my fingernails down like this. And then this is how I proceeded. As you can see, it's hitting my fingernails and then like that. And then coming back, you would do something like this. As my thumb is usually coming down and I go.